big he is. It's 205. That's,
he was 22.45 miles per hour in Singapore, which is,
you can see, you can see it. Here it goes. Long strides. That's just insane. And potentially other scouts and times have him faster. That's what we've been seeing, to be honest with you, a couple of times here. That is what physical, that's the combination that teams are looking for at this position.
You're not going to find bigger and you're not going to find faster than that combination that he has.
Former wide receiver, and again, he's so clean, get out. I thought he'd be the, you know, a third round pick. He might have ran his way into the second round.
Here he is.
Yeah, see, he's a little high.
Not running though, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's not running in between that. Very choppy.
You can see some of the tightness he's got there.
It's exactly what you were talking about. One guy located the ball late. Sam Williams, right there for the kid from Fayetteville State, tracked it the entire
way. Joshua Williams. Joshua Williams, it's fun when you get guys back to back. So you've got Joshua Williams, who's almost 6'3", and Tariq Woolen, who's 6'4".
But all the other guys previously were watching that coach tail them ball and getting their eyes around to go intercept it.
I can tell you right now, these big corners. Enormous corner.
The Woolen Mammoth?
Yeah. Now, I'm thinking of, like, gosh, was it Brandon Browner a long time ago?
Yes.
Yes, I'm sure. 6'4" corner.
And Brandon